Hey, Kathy. What's up? Oh, my God. Has Kathy seen you? Lord have mercy. Look what's going to happen when you're gone, Kathy.
Isn't this dress code appropriate?
She forgot her fish snack home, though. Sorry. Oh, my God.
Gonna miss you, Kathy. Love you.
Bye.
Well, Kathy, we are most definitely going to miss you. I, myself, am still shocked that you're not going to be a part of this great facility and hospital working alongside all these amazing employees with an amazing administrator like myself. I know we've only worked together for about 4 years, but it feels like 40. But you certainly, in your over 30 years of working at ETMC, have developed relationships. I know the employees here think very highly of you and trust you. It's going to be very difficult to get used to somebody else sitting in the office. But I don't want you to worry that while you're gone, that all the work you've done training these managers, training these employees, instilling all of your values and policies will not be forgotten. So as you're at home enjoying retirement, just know that your legacy is safe and will continue on. Okay, are we done?
We're done.
All right. Where's my flip-flops? I
think they're under your desk.
Friend, easy down the road I go. Living life like a Sunday stroll. Friend, easy down the road I go.
This is what you get to look forward to in CI Lab.
Have fun on your retirement. I'm going to bug you even when you're gone.
Leave your phone number so when I get depressed, I can go by
Fortune
and get
Bluebell
and we can sit and talk about it. Love you. Bye.
Okay, Kathy, have fun. We're going to miss you. It's been a great experience working with you.
This is one of the activities that a retired individual can do, and is also one way to satisfy your elderly doctor's request to take care of your neck. But just in case you need it, just come down here at the ETMC Olympic Center, and I have one ready for you. Thank you.
Hi, Kathy. I'm going to miss you. You are just super, super. Wish you well. Come see us when you can. Love you. Bye.
Congratulations, Kathy. Hope you have a really, 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 really fun retirement. And don't have too much fun without us.
Okay. I don't want to be mushy because you're going to cry. So I just say happy retirement and I wish you well.
Bye, Kathy. Happy retirement. You'll be missed.
Hey, Kathy. Hope you have a good retirement and have a good time and get to do a lot of fishing. Come to see us.
Hey, Kathy. Enjoy your retirement. Have a good time fishing.
Okay.
Hi, Kathy. This is Sharon Bell. I'm sorry that you're leaving, but I hope you have a great retirement and have a great time.
Kathy, I'm going to miss you and your crazy self. Have a great time fishing all day. See ya.
Happy retirement, Kathy. I love you.
Happy retirement. Hey, Kathy, Casey. You'll be back just like Pat's coming back. You won't be able to leave us. It is Friday and I have a t-shirt on. Sorry. Somebody has to keep me out of trouble, so I hope Brandon can do that. Have a great retirement.
Not a Kathy, this is Carolyn. I hate to see you, but I'm going to miss you. Oh, I'm going to miss you so much. But I hope you have a good time and enjoy yourself. You'll be back. Everybody come back. You will be back. Bye, Kathy.
Hey, Kathy, it's Katie that's living up and enjoy retirement.
I wish you a happy retirement and very safe retirement.
Kathy, you're gonna be missed around here, but I'm proud for you on your retirement. I'll be there in 3 weeks.
Party time, have fun and think about it. See you soon.
Matt.
Oh, another one, okay.
Kathy, I just wanted you to know how much I was going to wait. Let me get my name badge turned over so you can see it. But I just wanted you to know I'm really going to miss you, and I know you're going to love it in retirement. And just so you'll know, you know that Johnny Crawford guy that was on the ride last year? You know that he was a drug addict? Yeah.
Protocol?
Sorry, I'm not in uniform again. I can't help myself.
Are we good? So long, Kathy. I'm going to miss our counseling session. I hope you enjoy your retirement. Come by and see us soon. Bye.
Kathy, I can't believe you're leaving me here with all these crazy people. I want to go with you. Can I go with you? I love you, Kathy. I'll be coming by to see you on the four-wheelers. Bye.
Go. Kathy, you and your delightful sense of humor will be sorely missed at ETMC Pittsburgh. I don't know what we'll do without you. You won't be here to harass Warren. I don't think anyone else can possibly take your place. Anyway, best of wishes. You've been a really great human resource manager and a good friend.
Hey,
Kathy. Here I am again.
We're going to miss you.
I can wear my plain white and blue girl now that you're gone.
Are you recording me?
I want to be just like you, Miss Kathy. I'm ready to retire, too.
Oh, Miss Kathy, I'm sorry you had to deal with all my people.
We love you.
Kathy, I told you that we enjoy with all these crazy people. I told you.
33 years that you have been here, you will be dearly missed.
I don't do nothing I wouldn't do.
And I will make sure everybody has their Cherokee label on their shirt.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye,
Kathy.
Happy retirement. Have a good time fishing. We'll be thinking about you while we're up here working our life away.
Bye.
Hello, Kathy Shelton. I know you've been here for many, many years, much more than me, but glad you're able to retire and go fishing in Arkansas. Be safe, hon. Love you. Bye.
Bye, Kathy. I love you.
Yeah, running down a dream that never would come to me. Working on a mystery, going wherever it leads. Running down a dream.
Kathy, you don't know how hard this is. Nobody's gonna miss you like me. You know how many years we've been laughing, crying. Oh wait, you cry more than me. So I'm not gonna say goodbye. I'm just gonna say, see you later, kid. The rain was unstoppable. It was always cold.